I'm Rob, and I'm one of the friendly tile experts here at the UK's leading tile specialist, Walls and Floors. And in this video, we're talking about the Andra Antique Limestone. Limestone is a sedimentary rock made up of ancient marine fossils, and it can leave weird and wonderful crystallized patterns on the top. Now, as these tiles are antique, that means they're only half honed, so they're only half smoothed down to give them that wonderful rustic, unique, lumpy and bumpy surface that you come to expect. They've all got a tumbled edge as well that just adds to the look. So when you get these tiles, it's a good idea to loose lay them, come up with a design and a pattern that you're going to be happy with before you apply any adhesive. These tiles, as they're a natural stone, have a matte finish and a maximum wear rating of grade 5, meaning they're perfect for any room in the house, or you can use them in the garden as well and create a wonderful patio or a garden path. These tiles are available in three different colours, from coal, sand and steel. Let's measure 600mm by 400mm, 15mm thick. When it comes to using an adhesive, it's good to use a white adhesive on these. Because they're stone, they're naturally porous and the adhesive can soak into the tile and potentially cause staining problems. So always go with a white adhesive to minimize that risk. It's also a good idea, because it's a natural stone, because it's porous, to seal these tiles before you go ahead and grout them as well, using one of our LTP sealants. And when it comes to grouting, remember my golden rule of grouting is to pick a colour that's going to complement the tile without taking away from the overall design of it. So we've got the steel and the coal tiles, go with a grey or a black or a dark grout, and with the sand, a limestone or a beige grout, which is great. A great way to help you decide whether these are the tiles for you is to order a sample through the website, which is wallsandfloors.co.uk. And remember, at Walls and Floors, we only ever send out full-size samples to give you as much information and a clearer picture on whether these tiles are exactly what you need to help you unlock your dream home. And while you're on the website, have a look in our blog section for some inspiration and help. In there, we've got a help center, customer projects, blogs, guides, anything and everything you can think of to help your tiling experience be as smooth as possible. If you've enjoyed this video, please subscribe to the YouTube channel. All that's left for me to say is thank you very much for watching. I'm Rob, I'm the Tile Guru, Walls and Floors, helping you unlock your dream home.